Dub South, Wildcat Pride. Yeah! Okay!
Murphy.
Let's go!
To make graphing easy.
Hey.
As a teacher checking on him, from the stuff he was saying about math, I knew that he got me. This boy was a G.
Okay.
My lesson got heavy.
Hey.
I had a girl screaming, she didn't know.
Watch out. Watch out.
She's saying, come help me. So I got up and brought her up to the board. Said, I'll let you know. Then I told her, I said, grab. Yet why alone? You know that step one. Grab. Starting on B, we're about to have fun. Grab. Now we use that slope, we're about to be done. Grab. Plot a few more points, draw that line, and then you grab. Grab, 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 grab. She's mixed up in her head. Said she can't remember what to do after she plots point B. I said, watch and you'll see.
Oh, let's go.
Now I gotta keep it real now. Just use rather a run after starting on point B. It's that easy.
Hey.
Now if you rise up, it's positive. If you fall, it's negative. And if you run right, it's positive. And left is negative. She said, I get it now. And I'm like, yeah, now grab that. She said, give me the test. And I'm like, yeah, whoever thought it could be this easy.
Let's go, bring the beat back.
Grab, get why alone, you know that's step one.
Grab,
starting on B, we're about to have fun.
Grab,
now we use that slope, we're about to be done.
Grab,
plot a few more points, draw that line, and then you
grab, 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 grab.
This lesson's ridiculous. When we're graphing lines, we're so meticulous.
Wow!
These kids, they all know how. They graph all them lines and they take a bow.
Yeah,
forget about them curves with them hills and dips. I
what?
Teach about linear relationships.
Yeah,
give me the students and I'll open their minds. What are we doing today?
We're graphing some lines
and say, when a man, this line look great. I said, you bet, look at all them points go straight.
Wow.
How you like me now? When my class is graphing lines without assistance, just think, pass a test with these.
Yeah,
gonna teach you how to get them A's and B's.
Yeah,
Murph like lines when they're stuck in the plane. We rap all these rules till they're stuck in your brain.
Grab, get why alone, you know that's step one.
Grab,
starting on B, we're about to have fun.
Grab,
now we use that slope, we're about to be done.
Grab,
plot a few more points, draw that.
Schizzo got the rhythm, make the class go. Take that, rewind it back. Dr. Murph got the voice to make the class go. Take that, rewind it back. Mr. Winner got the flow to make the class go. Take that, rewind it back. D. Schizzo got the rhythm, make the class go.
I get the why alone. I get the why alone. I do the intercept. I do the intercept. I do the intercept. I do the intercept. I'm not a copay.